Jeez. Thank you. Alright. Let's see what this shit's about.
Part of the family now. It's up to you to secure the property and stop victims from escaping. The family's way of life depends on it. Keep all doors locked and make sure all exits are closed, trapped, or guarded. Make sure to monitor crucial pieces of equipment like generators, the fuse box, and the water valve pump. The status of these items play a huge role in whether or not victims will have an easy path to escape. Make sure to collect blood from drainage buckets scattered around the map, or by attacking victims directly. Feed this newly acquired blood to Grandpa to make him stronger and more effective. The stronger he is, the more powerful his sonar ability will become. Pretty soon he'll be finding and highlighting victims for the whole family to see. Feed Grandpa enough, and he'll give the family new abilities that can be used for the rest of the match. Remember, Grandpa is the best killer that ever was. Hunt down the victims using abilities and teamwork. Look for signs of movement and listen for noise. Pay attention to your surroundings and keep your eyes and ears open. You never know where one of those victims might be hiding. Speaking of abilities, each family member has a unique ability that can help hunt and track down victims. Careful though. Some abilities have limited quantities, while others are on a cooldown. So hunt wisely. Once you locate or find a victim, make sure you have a plan. Try to set up ambushes or catch them off guard. The direct approach isn't always the best, so use your fellow family members when possible. But once your plan unfolds and you get them within range, hit them. Then hit them again. And remember, if you do manage to successfully hit or execute a victim, take that blood to Grandpa. He's hungry and needs his strength in order to help you. Oh, don't let a single victim escape. After all, we win as a family or we lose as a family.
Huh. Five minutes? God damn. That's three. Alright, so there's three killers, four victims. So we're gonna just put this other face for now. bro. That's a sketchy ass door. Come on, get his ass. Damn.
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are...
What the fuck? Fucking rip this hole. Oh, compass up. I can see dick. Oh, okay. So I cannot fit through those little gaps. bridge. Let's see if I can do this stuff or what. What the fuck, dude? This is such AIDS. What the fuck, dude? So ass at this game. How the fuck? Oh, bitch, damn. Bro,
you're dead.
Fuck you. Bro, you're disoriented for so fucking long. What does this do? I don't know what this does. See, now how in the fuck do I get over there? How in the fuck do I get upstairs? Sure, it would. What, bitch? Bro, I'm so lost. Oh. Can I go upstairs? Can I not go upstairs? Bro, I'm so lost. I don't know what to do. Oh, that's how you run. I didn't know that. Alright. Okay, but, like, there's no way I can go upstairs, I guess. I guess my time is over. I don't know how to get upstairs, dog. Oh shit. I found my way out. Have fed Grandpa. Okay, so that was lousy. That was ass. How did I get a better score? Hey, but I don't want to be. Oh, so this is the one that, okay.
Personal belongings linked to a missing Tulsa, Oklahoma couple were found last week. Police say Tim and Tyra Devine seemingly vanished overnight while on a trip through Texas Hill Country more than 6 months ago. The couple's vehicle was reportedly recovered near Cypress Hill last November, but no further evidence has been found until now. Police say a wallet.
What do I do? What is this guy do?
Seems they got some fight in them after all.
Yeah, because everybody starts in the basement. Understanding correctly. So if we'll just patrol the outside, then every place gets to start with all the action. Okay. Well, he's pissed. So I'm wondering... I just chill outside. Basement exit opened. I don't know the map. This is my first time playing. So that shit's padlocked. What is this? Oh, that shit's padlocked. Over here. What is this? Oh, it's a little shed. Bitch. So I get through there.
Look, you're gonna want this to end fast. Trust me on that. Oh, you ain't getting away.
I'm keeping you. Don't worry. I'll find you.
Bitch, what? Right.
Big boy's gonna be wearing your face soon enough.
After I'm done with you, that is.
No, bitch, damn. Quit fucking running away from me. I see you, motherfucker. Why can you run so fast, but I can't, huh? Alright. Damn, she beat my ass. Yeah.
Got nothing.
What's this bitch? She hiding from me? You in here? For? Where'd you go? There you
are. If Grandpa was able, this would be over by now. I better go feed him.
Hey, motherfucker. Where do you think you're going? What? Grandpa's in danger. Grandpa has been immobilized. I can't really help with that, so... Fuck. Oh wait, I'm a retard. Doesn't matter. Come here, whore. Fuck you, son of a bitch. Come here, motherfucker. Why do they run so fast, dog? Spamming the fuck out of this button, dog.
This is pointless, you know. Quit stalling. Just get back here. Ain't nobody leaving just yet.
Lord mercy.
Go ahead.
Fight than this. Come on, make it interesting, will you?
I'm gonna see your insides before this night's through. You wanna know how your friend died? I can show you.
I'm not very good at this game.
Listen now, everybody's
time comes eventually.
I can't get through here. Huh. What?
Don't worry. I'll find you.
Dude, this is so retarded. This game blows. God damn it, dude. Dude, I am spamming the fuck out of this button. Dude, this is so gay. And the gate's open. That's sick, dude. What? Dude, I'm spamming the fuck out of this button. What the fuck? Whatever,
come
dude.
On out now. Let's play. I got plenty of... Oh! Better this will be simple. Don't worry. I'll find you.
The bad man's in me. And you're gonna meet him real soon.
This is pointless, you know. Quit stalling. You're all gurgle and no guts. I thought you were tougher than that. You want to know how your friend died? I can show you.
Bitch again, dog.
You
Come on back now. Got something I want to show you. Listen now. Everybody's time comes eventually. I'm gonna find you. I will. I promise.
Did I not just see her walking over here? There's some. Stay there.
Don't worry. I'll find you.
Better wait a minute.
God damn it. How, dude? Am I not spamming it myself? Do I have to hold it? Oh my god, dude. You are so fucking annoying. It's so easy to play a victim, I guess. Dude, just leave. Just go away. Go away. Go away. Oh shit. Seriously.
Please, God.
Maybe I can still catch
Please, it. Yeah. Help Bro. Me.
Down by the tracks.
What the fuck?
Almost ready.
Oh shit, she scored too. Like, this shit is so fucking pointless. Killer's disconnected. That's great. I'm the only motherfucker here. Seriously, bro? Open, bitch.
This is pointless, you know. Quit stalling.
Like, dude, I'm the only one playing. Seriously. Alright, now I don't know where the fuck we went. Yes, I do.
Always so careless.
Nope.
Wanna know how your friend died?
Oh, shit.
I can show you.
Fucking hell, dude. Motherfucker. Damn, bro, this thing blows. This is ridiculous. Whatever, dude. Like, I don't understand the whole premise behind this bullshit, dude. The ball though.
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby community or Lower town will unearth the
game blows.
Seems they got some fighting them after all.
Now, how in the fuck do I get over there? Like, I don't know what to do. I'm setting traps until shit gets opened. And my controller is about to die. Sick. I genuinely don't know what to do. Everybody escapes you because we blow with this game. Get this shit going. I just hang out outside, I guess. Fuck them. I really don't know what else to do. What the fuck is over here? Grandpa's up. Oh, fumble, shit. Oh, yeah, Grandpa's up. What is that? And why can I not get to it? Especially if I can't fucking do anything. You know what? Fuck it. We're just gonna open all this shit up and. Get the sesame. Collect some blood. Collect some sesame. Now, here's what we will do though. Actually, yeah. Close, bitch, damn. Lock. Close. Oh, you can't. Oh, that's retarded. Goddamn kidding. Shut the fuck up. Oh, hi, Sean.
How's it going?
I fucking hate playing as a killer, dude.
Why?
It's so fucking pointless.
Why?
Well, there's three of you, right? Little mm-hmm. three starts in the basement. The guy I'm playing starts outside.
Yeah.
And then I think two other people start inside. Well, I have to literally sit here and wait for them to get out of the basement before I can fucking do anything.
No, you have to go around collecting the blood and give it to Grandpa.
Well, I mean that too, but...
to get him to level 1, then you can go into the basement.
He's awake right now. Trying to find, what the fuck is this? What is this?
I don't get it. I don't get it.
Blood. Oh, see, Leatherface is out of the basement. Oh, shit. Oh, bro. Which way is back here? Damn, a bitch already escaped. Two bitches already escaped. Three bitches already escaped. Fuck this shit, dude. And they all escaped. Oh. Go ahead and hide. I keep forgetting to use my power.
Mm-hmm.
Oh shit. Ooh, I'm a stupid fuck. Come here. Die, bitch.
Oh, the killing is.
I'll find him. Don't you worry about that.
Alright.
This game is almost over, so you know. Where'd this bitch go?
Got progress. Stats. Unlockables. Whoa. Customization. Oh,
where'd this bitch go?
Smashing.
You bad,
Kind of look like that slut. Leland looks like he's going to a disco.
I lost her.
Ooh, man.
That's no bueno.
Shunny. It's a black guy. and Julie got some big titties.
Oh. I guess we're just gonna go feed Grandpa.
This will be over by now. I better go feed him.
Hey, Grandpa. You like your little porch chair here? Can I feed
here you?
Damn.
Go, old man.
Ow. Grandpa has been fed. This bitch at. Where'd this bitch go? Grandpa's hungry again. Okay, well, I'm collecting blood. Damn, bro. That's all I'm doing. Fuck this last person. I don't really care. Play as victims or her killers. Sir?
Huh?
You wanna play as victims or killers?
Oh, I'm reading all their shit.
Oh.
A broken broom handle and his seek ability lets him listen to this shit.
Burp. Alright, while you do that. I'm going to go grab me a little something to eat real quick.
Okay.
I'm also streaming, and nobody has joined the stream yet.
Thank you.
I got chips and dips with a Sammy.
I'm looking at the tutorials.
I gotcha.
Part of the family now.
Alright, okay, let's get into a game.
Want me to invite you again?
I'll invite you.
Oh, bro.
Why?
What's the point of me inviting you then?
Oh, I didn't see it. You level 2, you bastard.
Yeah.
Alright, we playing as family or victims?
It's up to you, my guy.
Let's play as the killers. Fuck it.
Alright.
What leather phase? Oh, I can change if I want. Let me be cook. I want to be cook. I want to be this old wrinkly bastard.
Also, I don't know if it's just like me or my TV or what, but the night maps? Oh my god.
You dark?
You can actually get.
For both teams?
I haven't played as a victim yet, but as far as survivors go, or killers go.
Those guys talking? What? I wonder if we can hear them if we weren't in party chat. We need another motherfucker.
Devin said he would get on tonight.
He lying. Out. No. He lying. What are they? We're just waiting for another guy to come in?
Yeah, we have to. And if not, I think one of us has to be Leatherface.
Yeah. Well, it's not going to be 2v4. Or will it?
I don't know. Two of the killers left. And it was just me.
Go. He's level 24. Oh, he's going to kill them all.
Oh, goddamn.
Oh, we got a level 30 in our... And as a survivor, they see that we're noobs. They're gonna fuck with us.
Oh god.
Oh, wait, we lost our Leatherface. What the hell? He's a bitch. All right. Oh, they got chat in here? You can press R3 and actually type it out? That's funny.
There's this one bitch. I think it's Anna. She'll grab onto you. And you have to spam X. You always lose, by the way. I have yet to win it.
We got 30 seconds. Oh, we got a leather. Wait, you're a leather face.
Yeah. Will not be
fun. Well, look, this other guy has upgraded stuff on Johnny, so that's probably good.
Well, that's the guy I was playing. He can track footprints.
Yeah. I'm doing the guy that can hear bitches.
I have a chainsaw.
And I collect a lot of blood. That's gonna be my main thing. I ain't gonna hit bitches. I'm just gonna collect blood and feed grandpa.
Well, that's,
I'm a maid.
That's a main way on how you collect blood.
Huh?
That's a main way on collecting blood.
Nah, you can go around in the traps. I got the best blood collection. Secure the property. Build a fence. Yeah, look. See, I'm feeding grandpa. You see that shit?
We all feed grandpa and collect blood.
Nah, it was me though. It was Cook. Look, see, there's you, you big burly bastard. Why is my controller vibrating? Oh, look at me. I got a belt on and everything. I look like I was in the Boy Scouts. Yeah. Why am I always the one cleaning up these messes? See, look at this. I'm collecting this blood right now. I got more blood than all y'all. Fuck off. Alright, how the fuck do I go over here? No? Search. How do I get out this bitch? Oh! Requires. You don't add a padlock? Oh yeah, I can put locks on shit too. Yeah, fuck you. Oh, I just knocked around some shit. Oh. Turn off the lamp. Who's up in my house? Who? Bring these people in and you just let them run free?
Die.
Leatherface, what you doing down there? Beat the heads. Grandpa, where the hell? I don't even know where the hell I'm at. I'm just walking around this damn house.
I'm already so fucking ass, young dog.
We'll get better.
I can't find nobody.
Here we go. We're going to add a padlock to this. Y'all can't be.
Fuck your door, bitch.
I got three.
I hear something. Did you just crawl through there? Oh, do you like your door? Fuck oh, yeah.
How do I know where Grandpa is? How do I run?
L1.
L1? Oh, so it's like that by now.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I really wish I could have the dude that tracks footprints.
Oh, he's Grandpa's up. Awake. That means that they got out the basement?
Yeah.
Oh, he's mad. Wait, I think I just found a dude. Hey, what's up, bitch? Smack! 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 I'm smacking the shit out of this bitch. Oh, she just slammed a door in my face!
Well, how the fuck do I get out of there? What's up, motherfucker?
Hey, what's up? Oh. Yeah, she was just here.
Come this way. This way.
Yeah, she was just here. I just smacked her bitch ass. She up in this fridge. Where you at, sissy? Not in here.
Hello? Not him. I also got the door.
Yeah, there's a door over here. Or something. It's on the other side of the wall or something.
Where you at, bitch? There you are. What's up? I am now in the upstairs.
I don't even know how to get out.
Where's Grandpa?
He's upstairs. He's in the main floor. Hey Grandpa, what's up?
Oh, what's up, bitch?
Some of this shit.
Someone just ran back in the house. Excuse me? God damn, I suck at this game, dog. Fucking bro. Damn it. Some bitch just fell back into the basement. I ain't going in there, though.
I don't even know what to do. I'm just walking around looking at this shit, collecting blood. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, did this dude just knock me on my ass?
Oh yeah, people can do that. Where'd he go?
He went through this door. Go get that bitch! Where'd he go?
Well, they can immobilize Grandpa too, so we gotta be careful with that.
Immobilize what?
Grandpa.
Oh yeah.
Ow.
Oh, I found one. He right here. This is the guy that knocked me on my ass. Oh, fuck. So he can go through shit I can't fit through.
Oh, Chris is in this shit. What's up, Chris?
Mm-hmm. Oh, dude, they're all upstairs. There's two of them.
What the bitches?
Come back here, you little whore.
Oh. Oh, bitch.
Hey, what's up? I see you're in here. You a bitch for that. Open this up. You ready? You're going down the stairs. I don't know where the fuck you went now. Where you at, you homo?
I think I opened that door. Grandpa's hungry.
Where is he at? There's one. What's up, bitch? I see you. Oh, she just ran to this wall. How do you like tag things? That'd be nice. She went down to the basement? She's running back upstairs? This little hole. There she is. Oh, I smacked her. Yeah, beat ass. Yeah, we fucked her. Oh, knocked me on my ass. What the fuck?
Me too.
Get up, cook. Well, I'm on my ass. Okay.
And now they're all outside. This is the most annoying. Bro, run. Damn, bro. This animation is so fucking retarded.
Yeah, I was about to say, why was I stunned?
Knocked
I was
my ass one fucking time.
I was stunned like a motherfucker.
Bro, oh. Fucking open. Damn.
Grandpa's in danger. No, not Grandpa. Oh, he's right here in the house. In this room. What's up, bitch? I see you. Oh, he just ran past me. He ran outside. Oh, you got him. I don't remember where the fuck Grandpa
is. Why the fuck does it take so long, dog? So this shit is fucking retarded. It takes so fucking long. Our other killer is...
Oh, so if they immobilize him, it resets the fucking... the shit?
Yeah. I guess so. Huh. Yeah, what? See, like, look at that.
Do they all just win?
Pretty much.
I didn't even see the other guy on our team. There's only one person
he's
left.
He's AFK. I've got him out here. Outside. How the fuck did I not get him one time, bro? Yep, and he's gone.
Gotta keep going.
Like, dude. It's impossible to play fair.
Bro, I didn't even know what the hell we were doing.
Exactly.
Like, I hit a few of them, but it didn't mean anything, I guess. Oh, look, we were playing by ourselves. The dude disconnected.
I told you that.
Oh, I didn't hear you. You said somebody was AFK or some shit. I think you meant, like, the survivor.
No, I said our other killer is AFK.
Oh. Amazing. Hey, look, I got the best score. Haha.
Oh.
Saturday morning, I gotta go to a meeting. Sure. Gotcha.
Yeah, I don't want to be Leatherface.
don't even know what my ultimate, like, ability is. Like, I guess it does some hearing shit.
I guess. I don't fucking know.
Let me be this little naked bitch.
Sissy.
Good, we got another noob and we got some good fucking survivors.
Yeah, I guess everybody likes playing victim.
Yeah. Oh, you're Leatherface again.
I have to be.
Yeah.
Leatherface is required.
You know. Does the map change every time, or is it the same house?
I don't know, honestly.
That's what I'm saying. Like, there's no map or nothing, so it's like, how do I know where the fuck I'm going?
You should see it on the bottom of your screen.
What? I didn't know that there was. I wasn't even looking that far. My screen's too big.
Yeah, the bottom of your screen is the family house, and then the time of day.
No, I mean, like, like an actual map.
I don't.
So we got two Xbox players and the rest of us are PlayStation?
I guess so.
Oh, now you want to ready up when there's only 5 seconds left, you bitch? Oh, wait, I think it's forcing them to.
Okay.
Like Hunt Dead by Daylight.
He was in Puerto County for a missing University of Texas student. Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the
Armadillo.
The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play.
I see, look, it's Johnny.
Johnny!
It's you!
Why are you always calling the black people? What the hell?
Oh.
They gonna say this game's racist.
Probably.
This just in on Fox 2 News.
See, my first game on, though, it was a light trick.
Look, you already got one kill.
Just a mandatory kill every fucking...
I'm a crazy... What is your up ability doing there?
It lets you see the, like, what's around you. I guess doors and... you can see, all the blood pots and shit.
How do you crouch?
Don't.
Oh, circle. Yeah.
Oh, you do?
Circle. Well, at least that's what it does for me.
My circle does nothing. He's over here destroying doors and
poison. Did you drink some? Oh, item poison. Oh, I can poison shit? What the fuck? That's crazy. What powder? What does this do?
Oh, I heard the damn door.
Oh, I got a poison! Let's go!
Alright,
so they're out. Already.
Yeah, I don't know how to play this game, guy.
Yeah, I don't know, yeah.
I'm trying.
Running in this game is not as fast as I'd like it to be.
Where's he going? Did she go this way? Hello?
Oh, look, it's Johnny. He's following me.
Where did this go? Oh my god, dog. I hate this shit. Oh, I found one. No, bitch.
How many?
Found two so far.
Johnny, stop following me. You're throwing me off.
Open the
gate. Footsteps for somebody else.
This is so easy for victims.
I was about to say, it seems really easy for victims.
I can't climb ladders, apparently. Yeah, this is so fucking retarded.
Turning on a car battery? Oh, it electrifies the fence, so I gotta turn off the car battery first. Oh, I see one that just came out the house. Oh, there's two that just came out the house.
Yeah, I don't know how the fuck to get out of the basement. Down here? Oh, what the fuck, dude. Yeah, like...
I just poisoned this dude, now he just, like, stunned me. Oh, I got two of them over here. Come here, up here.
Yeah, there's physically no way I can get to that side of the fucking dog. Whatever, dude. Let me upstairs.
What? How? They just got out the basement.
Yeah, I don't know, dog.
I just sliced the shit out of this dude. Oh, I killed him.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah, I just slit his throat.
Good shit.
Yeah, I just fucked him up. He's bleeding out.
Hey, buddy.
And he's dead. Hey, I killed my first. Yay!
Must be nice.
Hey, Grandpa, I got some blood for you, bro. Let me tell you.
Let me tell you something.
Yeah, let me tell you something. Oh, great. Yeah, we have a disconnect.
Well, that was the dude that left. I'm sorry.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, bitch.
That's me, stupid.
I know.
Oh. Grandpa.
You got a bitch doing a car battery over here.
Oh, yeah, kill her.
I can't get to her without destroying obstacles. That's the most annoying part, dude. Yep, and she dipped. Yep, bye-bye.
Oh, nice. Oh, he's underneath me. He's in the basement still. Oh, what? Oh. Yep, he's in the basement. I see him. Hey! Oh, wait, that's Johnny. Son of a bitch.
What is all that? Oh, I see it.
We need you.
Fuck. Come here, bitch. She just fell down the well. I'm assuming back into the basement.
Oh! Oh, I'm in the basement. I think I just see- I see her. Yep. Can't go this way. She just jumped over- Yep, dude, she just ran into my cloud of poison. This dumb bitch.
Welcome.
I think-
Yeah, that's-
Oh, I just blew a poison in her face. What the hell? Oh, you bitch. I don't know what my poison does, honestly, but she over there.
I found some of our cylinders.
I just won a whole X battle with her.
Bro, why can't I?
See, like, there's no map. I don't know where the fuck I'm going.
Just gotta have knowledge, I guess. I don't know.
Did you find her?
No. Mimicking Leatherface's perfume last.
I watched the origin story to him. I found her. Found her.
Grandpa's up.
I think I just killed her. Yep, just killed her.
The fuck are y'all at?
In the basement.
Bro.
She was just crouching right here, and I just walked up to her and started smacking her.
Well, Sean is him.
Apparently. Leatherface, what the hell are you doing? Get out the street! Somebody's gonna see your bitch ass.
You're gonna get hit.
He's like, not in the state of shit, Texas.
Bruh.
I see Leatherface as being like a straight ass Texan. Like, there's gotta be a better way. Like, we gotta be doing something wrong.
There's definitely a better way. But.
Alright, let me go look at these. Let's go back to the main menu. Let me look at these tutorials on the family.
That's not right. That's also not
the face of the whole configure. Where's my ass?
Burp.
Start the chance. I'll press R1 and yank that motherfucker at the right time. Once the chainsaw is running, make sure to keep it red. You might stall and quit on you. If this happens, you'll have to complete it all over again. Yeah, I get that. Hunting and executing victims requires both skill and stamina for the family player or whatever.
Okay. Alright, I think I can be a better Leatherface now. I just need to know, like, what's going on, though, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, I can't see, I can't hear.
Combat. Victims have escaped the restraints. You must stop them. Use the right trigger to perform melee attack. Some members are stronger than others, and therefore will inflict more damage with the successful strike. Once a victim's health reaches zero, a grisly execution will be triggered. I got that. Keep in mind, each special melee attack and execution gives you blood for Grandpa. I only carry so much, so I'll be sure to stop by and feed Grandpa while they're fucking escaping. What am I supposed to do? Come on. Alright. Once your stamina is depleted, your attacks will be reduced drastically until the stamina bar is 100. That's one to attack, one to hold back. The other faces are a little different. Chainsaw must turn on red before you can use it. Longer your other's on, more powerful the attack will be. Just be careful, the chainsaw will overheat if the engine is pushed to its limit. If that happens, a significant cooldown will be applied to the weapon. Bad chainsaw, bad chainsaw. Close front, a special power attack is waiting. Time the attack just right before the overheat, you could unleash what could be a one-hit kill. Goddamn. Other phase can also perform special environmental kills on incapacitated victims. So if the victim is on the ground, struggling for the life, I can fix them up. The X button carry them to the gallows for an execution. Alternatively, incapacitated can be executed on the spot by all family members if the time is an issue. To keep out for victims who have to bled out, or for those who are jumping through windows or some shit, that's the perfect opportunity to strike. You might try to defend himself by attacking you head on. If this happens, be prepared for a grapple minigame. Win it and spell serious trouble for the victim. Lose and you'll be stunned for a set amount of time. Initially, you may think the victims have the advantage due to their numbers and plentiful stealth options. Yeah. Okay,
no shit.
Remember, this is your property, so use your abilities, feed grandpa, and keep working as a team. Eventually, you'll wear them down hit by hit, piece by piece. Happy hunting. Yeah, they got the fuck. Noise and hiding. Sounds play a major factor. Yeah, no shit. Apparently, if Grandpa's at max level, he can, even when they're standing still, they can be found. Exits, alright. Each map has 4 exits. The road exit. A rear gate exits. Fuse box exits. And the valve exits. Each set requires a special interaction to open it. You must explore the property and find another direction. Securing the property. Maybe that's what we need to do. Secure this motherfucker. First, there's the road exit. There's cattle grid protecting this. The family need to remember to turn it on. The connected power generator or it is useless. Oh, what? Oh, I'm stupid as fuck.
What?
I think I turned off the power. The generator. Bro. Need a car battery. Yeah, that was the first thing I did. I was like, look, a generator, let's turn it off. It's probably doing something bad. No.
It helps us.
I turned on the car battery, though, so that's good.
That also helps us.
Before the system resets. So this is connected to the fuse box somewhere on the property. Fuse is removed. We've got a locator somewhere around the property. Find a find zone. Put some in the fuse box. Basement door open for a time. Now anybody in the basement to get the fuck out of there. Remember, if any of these exits are opened up, the family can close them again. However, until they can be secured, someone must keep an eye on them. Stop them from getting out. Alright. I have to watch some YouTube videos. I'm not even gonna worry about victims right now. I'm just gonna worry about killing.
Killing.
You ready?
Yeah.
As long as we don't get no dudes that just fucking quit. Get some AFKers. This seems like every match so far. Somebody's done some dumb shit. Alright. So there's the outside shit, then there's like the inside shit, I guess. She has more endurance than this dude. What the hell? Alright, we gonna play Sissy. If apparently my poison does some damage. I don't know. I do like to leave some amount of damage or some shit with my weapon, but my poison apparently hurts him.
It hurts.
Well, yeah. I killed both of them, even though I do the least amount of damage. This guy's name is the Bad Pharmacist. They're all like high level, and we got a level 3 on our team. Nice.
A woman has been arrested for the attempted murder of local.
Nobody
no.
wants to kill her.
Florence, with the intention of stealing their fortune. Rihanna Rose, 43, was hired.
Alright. Let's try this again, I guess. I just hate how I start in the basement.
Yeah, the Leatherface always starts in the basement.
I know. It's dumb, I can't see.
Oh, you killed a white chick this time.
I did. Fuck that bitch.
Alright, alright. Well, look, this guy's trying to talk to us. Man, my bitch need to put on some shoes. Oh, his car battery. Okay. Gotta turn that on. See, look, I'm securing shit. I'm learning. Somebody just opened up the door.
Bruh. No way.
Oh, there's something highlighted on the map. It's red.
It's been 5 fucking minutes. Or not even 5 fucking seconds.
I guess the up button is for, I guess, traversing the map or some shit.
I cannot see. Oh, shit. Grandpa's up.
Well, it got a lot slower this time.
That doesn't necessarily mean they're up there.
Oh! Somebody just crawled up.
Bro, I can't go anywhere. This shit is so fucking annoying. Damn. Oh, I see a bitch. Come here, hold. It takes forever to destroy shit. Sit here and destroy shit. Where are these hoes, dog? No choice but to run into shit. I'm big and fucking.
Oh, he's attacking somebody. The other guy. Alright, found a bitch.
Can I get out of the basement? Like, damn.
You're still down there.
Yeah, dude. I don't know how the fuck to get out.
I don't know if he just killed somebody. She's bitch. She's screaming like a little bitch. Oh yeah, I think he did just kill her. Yep. Well, that's good.
Can I get out of the basement? Is that plausible?
Oh. Is that you down there?
Yeah.
Just move that. Okay.
Oh my god, a way out. Holy shit.
Oh, I found somebody. Poisoned them though. Stupid. Bitch, come here. Oh, what's up, bitch? I see you.
I'm
crawling there too.
Alright, fuck it, we out.
Where you going, bitch? Oh, he just killed him.
Oh, find a dead body.
Yep. He
damn
killed
bro.
Him. Johnny, oh, I need to go feed Grandpa.
I'm just not here destroying shit.
Alright, hey, we're doing shit.
Oh, he's doing shit.
Hey, no, I was helping him.
I was not.
Feed Grandpa. We're all right here. One guy's over there on the exit. Yep, keep going that way. No, he's over there.
What?
Yeah. He's over here. Saw him working on something. Turn on this car better. There we go.
I don't like how you're singing. Yeah, dude went back into the basement.
Oh yeah, he must have jumped in. Yeah, I turned on that thing again. To your right? No, over there. Fuck, I just pointed on the screen like you could fucking see me. Yeah, you're going the right way. He's somewhere over here. He just climbed out like of something. He just climbed up.
Climbed out of this. Oh, there's a ladder right here though.
Door closed over here.
fucking giant.
That's okay, we can feed Grandpa some more. Almost. I'm gonna go check on these doors over here. Not building steam or nothing. Oh, this door's open? Oh, he's over here. He's on the car battery.
Where the fuck was that?
Trying to outrun me. No, I'm doing some Dead by Daylight shit. She's jumping downstairs. Oh, I think I just killed her? No, she went down, she jumped on the well. She's in the basement. She tried turning off the car battery to get out. I was like, nah, bro. Get the fuck on somewhere. I have no more poison? Where do I get more poison at? In here? Yes, I do. Alright. Sweet Jesus. Grandpa's so powerful. There's two people left, right?
Yeah. Just ran up the ladder in the garage.
Yep. I sit here. Yep, there she is.
Of course, I can't go up fucking ladders. You know, I'm stuck down here. That's fucking great, dude.
Oh.
Dude, come
She's
on.
She's running from me.
Myself down here again.
There she is. Oh, wait, there's both of them over here. They're both here. Oh, he got out.
Dude.
How'd she get out? What?
This is so fucking.
They can just open up the gate like that? They got rid of the car battery and they escaped right here. You gotta be shitting me. I know they could just. They were standing right there. That's dumb. Trying to talk to him. We can't. New unlockable. We did better though. They didn't like run out on us.
No.
I guess we just patrol the exit gates. If That's what it sounds like. Mr. Tardation.
What?
I think I'd rather play Johnny. Do you want me to play Leatherface?
No, I'm now determined to get good with him.
Hey, more power to you.
It's just aggravating. Waiting on you, buddy.
Oh, sorry. I'm just trying to see. It said I unlocked something, but... Oh, maybe it was another loadout. Oh, maybe it's a skill tree? I don't know. Sorry.
Okay.
We'll get going. Wait, are we all ready? No. Oh, no. We're waiting on Julie's bitch ass.
Oh,
yo,
was ready.
Yo. There's only one level 8. Otherwise, they're all noobs.
Bruh.
We got this. We gotta win. We gotta win. We've played more than them.
Search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently stolen. Officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search.
Damn,
thick. I'll say they're not bad looking. You know, ain't nobody like Lizzo running around in here.
Fuck your titties, dude.
Look at that. Johnny's so clean, he even wears gloves. He has a thundering footstep though. He's like, tonk, tonk, tonk. Jesus, Johnny. Alright. Okay, so you press up to find out where shit is, basically. So I found the pressure gate. That's where I was going. There's an emergency back to the fucking basement well right here. That's the fuse. Oh, that's the fuse that they need for the fuse box. Okay.
Ooh, bitch, damn.
You're downstairs. Why are you following me around, Cook? Fuck a weirdo.
Oh, you lucky bitch. Oh, I can't fucking hit you yet. Just you.
Oh,
fucking
he can't
wait.
Crouch, I guess. Yeah, Johnny's not afraid of being hurt, I guess.
Oh. Damn it.
Did you even find any of them?
One.
Wow.
Oh, how the fuck they get out so fast, dog? So annoying. Like, damn. And now I have to try and find a way out of this fucking...
Alright, that's the pressure gate. We need to find a car battery place. Oh, Grandpa's up there.
Oh.
Grandpa,
what a fuck. Where did she go? There you are, stupid fuck. Come on, Nick. Fucking run. Oh, I'm about to punch the shit out of something, dude.
Generator's running.
Dude, why can I not see you? Oh my fuck! Dude, whatever. I give up. I'm running around in goddamn circles.
Huh? Well.
Dude, I don't know how to get out. Damn, that is brutal. Fuck. Jesus. Oh, I killed somebody down here.
Nice.
Couple ones. Oh, that's the ladder. Fuck that hoe. Satisfies me. Yeah, I got about 8 hits off on a dude, and that pretty much killed him. Oh, that way. Oh, my retarded ass. Here's the stairs. Cool. I'm in a barn. I'm out of the barn. Grandpa, I have blood for you.
Yes, I am.
Hey, Grandpa. Grandpa is not.
Oh, somebody's over here. I see him. Yep, he's right over here behind this car. Yep.
You bitch.
Yep, she's in there. She's right in there. They're over here, getting out the gate. Trying to turn on the car battery.
What? What the fuck?
She's right here. Hey, gorgeous. She's going down to the basement. Right. I just sliced her up. Turned on the car battery, they can't exit out this way. Why can't I run? Okay, thank you.
I found one. Oh, you fuck. Dude, what in the fuck? Dude! Oh my god, this shit is so fucking boring. You piece of shit. You piece of fucking shit. Whatever, dude.
Well, now that I know where that is, now I can patrol it.
What? Are you the one following me?
No.
So who the fuck is following me? This dipshit doesn't do anything.
Going to feed Grandpa.
That's what I'm doing. Maybe, how the fuck do I get up there? God damn. Bro.
Yeah, I know, it's a fucking maze, bro. You have to run a certain way.
Dude,
And you gotta go back the other way. If you wanna feed him. Yep. Nope. Yeah, that way I came. Yeah.
He's not hungry. What the?
Bullshit.
Oh, bro. I was just up here.
Oh, he's hungry.
Dude, this piece of shit keeps following me around. Fuck off and go do something.
Yeah, no, I don't know what he's doing.
Like, damn. Someone's downstairs still. In the basement. Burp.
the trolley.
No, I already... Nick, you fucking moron. Found one in the garage. God damn! So fucking... This is so fucking irritating, dude. Whatever. And they get lost so easily, too. They just slip through a crack in the wall and boop, gone.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I'm saying. There's, like, not a whole lot of chase.
Can't ever fucking do anything, dog. This shit's infuriating. Oh, found one. God damn it. What the motherfuck? Again? That's fine, I'll just keep destroying your way out.
That's okay. We're just gonna keep feeding up Grandpa.
You got no way out now, stupid. My guys is in here somewhere.
Oh, there's one hiding over there, in the garage. What the hell? Somebody's smacking somebody. Oh!
That's bro. Good. Come on.
There's somebody else over here. Oh, here he is. I found him. He's right here in front of me. I followed her tracks and I found her. Yeah, there she is. She's running like a little bitch. She's right by the pressure gate. There she is. Come here, honey. I just want to talk. She's going down the basement again?
Nice.
Yep. Probably yep. She's back in the basement again. She jumped down the well. I hate that. Yeah, they could just jump down a well and, alright, they're done. We're gonna go feed Grandpa some more. We'll know exactly where they are. I guess it works out. Yeah, if they keep doing that shit, we're just gonna keep feeding them. Alright, we'll see where you are. None of them escaped. We're doing good. Okay, Cook, you need to pick up the pace. Oh, yeah. I got 81 blood from him, too.
One fucking bitch. Oh, it's you.
I know Grandpa's hungry. I got him. He's almost level 5. Yo. Oh, bro, come on. He needs like one more. If you got any blood, give it to him.
I just gave him all my shit.
Oh. Here, I'll get some of this. That should be enough.
Ow.
push him to level 5. Yeah? No? Yeah, baby. Now we'll find him. There he is. I see him. Yep, she's going for the car battery exit. We gotta get over there.
Can't I see anyone?
Come here, cutie.
Oh.
I'm in an X battle. Oh, I'm slicing her up. Oh, she
Did
punched
you
me.
Win?
She punched me. Hold on.
She didn't win.
After I sliced her a little bit. Face me. Get her.
Novice.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
I got it. Goodbye. One more.
Nice.
Oh, there he is. He's all the way over there. You see him?
Oh, yeah, I see him.
Let's go get that bitch.
Wait, I don't want to kill him. Where did you go? Oh.
Hey,
so do they show up every time Grandpa springs, I guess? This bitch.
Yeah, he's downstairs in the basement.
Bruh.
I just don't know how to get down there. Unless there's a ladder somewhere. Oh, here's a way down to the basement. Twists and turns in here. Fuck. Come on, Grandpa, show me where they're. Yep, I found her. Alright, I'm close.
I wonder if she's trying to use the ladder. There's a ladder over there.
I found her
somewhere.
She's right in front of me.
Get her ass.
There she is. You guys see the noise markers? Oh, you stupid bitch. You just closed the door on yourself.
Why can I not? Dude, this is so frustrating. Like, damn.
Wait. Incapacitated? Oh, I can execute her. Okay. She's dead. We won!
Yeah.
See, that's the trick. We just gotta go against noobs.
Hmm. starts losing.
New unlockable. See, what the fuck does that mean? It's not... And oh fuck, of course, Cook fucking disconnected.
That's right.
At least he got one kill. He killed the black guy.
Bro.
This game is racist. There's no black people in the family. Grandpa sure does help. Without him, where would we be?
These characters have assisted abilities for example.
Slaughterhouse at dusk. Alright. Alright, loadout. How do you upgrade your stuff? Maybe it's in skill tree. Oh, spend. Oh, okay, so it costs 2 points. And I have 30. What the fuck? Oh, here we go. Hitting a victim highlights them for all family members. What? I need that. How do you increase the level of it? Increase chicken detection radius. I like that. Extra attribute points.
Skill tree. We can earn collect. Alright.
How do you know what I'm doing? I guess we'll come back to that. We'll have to spend some time looking at that shit.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores,
fuck
native
Maria.
Of Valdi, was last seen near the town of...
Oh, it's the same map that we just did.
Discovered abandoned with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search...
Yeah, that basement sucks. I hate being in the basement.
They're telling me.
Yeah, and you start out then, right? I'm sorry, buddy. It's hard to fucking find yourself a way around there. You're like running. You run into a room and there's a crack in the wall and there's a hole. And I'm like, I can't go nowhere in here. I'm like, dude, this is not for the killer. Okay, so yeah, the map is the exact same. So we just need to learn the maps. That's what the problem is here. I'm gonna go turn on this car battery. Cause I already know I need to. And I know where it is. What?
What?
Already? How? Bro, Jen rushed us.
I'm just gonna find a way out of the basement, I guess.
I don't know, they like to jump back down and through the basement. Okay, never mind. Okay, the map is the same, but the exits change, I guess. Because the car battery is not here this time. Wait. Well, yes, it is. Oh, the actual battery changed places, but the exit is the same.
You lucky bitch.
You slucky bitch? This dude got some good genes too.
I I got palletized.
Alright, I turned on the car battery. That's about the only thing that's over here for me.
Let's close the damn door so I can... Can't destroy it. Oh, excuse my chainsaw's on there. I'm a retard. Alright, just get me out of this fucking place, dude. I don't want to be down there. Yeah, here we go.
Somebody just made noise over here. Oh, I see them. There's two of them. They're all four right here on me.
I wish I knew where you were.
Backslaughter area. That's what it's called. He's coming around the corner. He's gonna... What's
I
up, bitch?
I don't know what that is.
It's the room with all the, like, where it looks like... fuck, I don't even know what this room is. I guess it's the slaughter area. It's over near the car battery.
Yeah.
Fuck, I don't even know how to explain it to you. Where we ran at, where we killed the last guy. Yep, they ran out this door. Yep, I see you running over there. He's running towards the gate. Are you stupid? It's locked, stupid. I'm cutting you up now. How you like that? Oh, I got two of them over here. I got three of them. What the fuck? He just shoulder charged my ass. They're all over here fucking with me. I'm chopping them all up. Fine.
Sean's gonna kill all four.
Everybody back to the basement. Everybody back to the basement.
Are they back to the basement?
Yeah, slice him up. Oh, now he slapped me. Get out of here. Come on. Stop fighting me. You bitch. Stop opening up that gate. Oh, I killed her. You stupid bitch. Alright, see another guy. Chopping up this other bitch now. Grandpa needs this blood, y'all. One's back in the basement. Okay. Incapacitated. Okay, so I guess he got the other one. Yeah, they were over here. This is what I'm talking about, like the car battery exit. Yeah, they're all like three or four over here. So, if you want to stay here while I go give Grandpa the blood, that'd be cool. Yeah, this slaughterhouse, I guess. That's what this place is called. Grandpa be level 5 by now if I give him all the blood I got off of y'all. I couldn't hold him. He's attacking somebody? Or... Yeah, I hear bitches fucking whining. Oh, I think he killed one? Yep.
Yep.
Alright, cool.
I fucked myself.
Oh, it's a hitchhiker. He's here. It's me, stupid. Hey, Bubba.
Bitch.
Have you checked the car battery place yet?
I'm right here.
Okay, good. Yes. Troll. I found a dead body. I don't see no footsteps nowhere.
Oh, that's cool. Pressure gate exit open.
Oh, pressure gate open. Oh, what? Oh, that's what that noise was. Oh, then there. Oh, we gotta close this motherfucker.
I don't know how to get back there.
I don't know how to close it. I don't even know where to... I don't know where the pressure valve is. This is the pressure valve. Alright, but I guess it opens for a time, but I don't know where to close it. Here's a valve over here, hold on. What's this valve, dude? Nothing? Really? Why are you gonna tease me like that, then? Oh, he's all the way over there. Oh, he's at the other exit. Over here. Follow moi.
But how can you see this shit, but I can't?
It's yellow. It highlighted yellow on the back.
I don't see dick.
When he screams, look around.
I did. And, of course, it's a ladder. Dude, Leatherface is so fucking immobile. I can't do shit without breaking something.
Yeah, it's over here. Yep, she just exited right here. Alright.
I'm gonna level some shit up and then get off and watch some YouTube videos about this shit.
Okay. Yeah, me too, probably, actually, yeah. We need to learn how to
Merp.
Alright, customization. So these are not what this is, just a loadout. This is what we put on. Increases chicken detection radius. All right, Grandpa.
Oh, can I not? Oh.
Oh, so you have to choose like a way to go. Like, do you want to go the tracker tag? Like the left, upper, right. So that's why it says respec.
Yeah.
Gotcha. Well, how do I?
I think I'm gonna do you'll pay for that.
How do you increase the level on your thing? So level one. Attributes. You can get more savagery, like determines your melee attack strength, your blood harvesting, or your endurance. God, okay, so that's what attributes are. Awesome. So how do you level up this? 5%,
but melee damage is reduced by 30? Hell no. Random perk. If turning on a generator takes 5 seconds longer than usual for victims to disable it. Okay.
You can press the middle button to full screen that shit.
Oh, I didn't see that.
That's nice. Then it branches off.
Yeah.
And then you have to choose one.
Yeah. Tenderize or something.
Whenever Grandpa's sonar is activated, all members regain 50 stamina. Or your proximity range is increased by 1.5 to help you stay focused on the last victim.
I have a level 8 nice leather face now.
Well then. Feral, your savagery.
Grandpa ability slot. When active, the family focus ability duration is increased and the cooldown is reduced. Nobody escapes hell. The minigame for locked doors is 40% more difficult for all victims. Oh, fuck yeah, dude. Oh, now I can do this.
This is good for everybody. Whenever a sonar, everybody gains 50 stamina instantly. I like that.
Alright.
A random perk, you receive 20% more blood when attacking victims. What?
Yeah. Alright, well.
Talk
to you tomorrow, guy.
Okay. I'll talk to you tomorrow.